Hey guys, so I'm just back from IKEA and I've just bought Mercury's new cage. I have decided to go with the Billy cage from IKEA. This is just the Billy extensions for the Billy bookcase. So all you have to do is buy yourself a Billy extension unit and buy yourself a glass shelf and you can make this cage at home. I have bought two extensions and two glass shelves. My intentions is to build Mercury a bigger cage than he's got now, yet keep his little space as possible for it to fit on the unit I have. So what I'm going to do is build up instead of building outwards. So the intention for this is for the Billy cage to sit here and then have another Billy cage on top of it securely in place with a tunnel leading up to the top floor. So it's going to be a two-floored cage and it's going to look awesome.
Thank you.
thank you so much for watching this tutorial. If you liked this video, please hit the thumbs up and hit the subscribe button down below as well, and I'll catch you all next time. Bye.